just a small town girl, born and raised in South Detroit. She took the midnight train going